Hi guys, we're back. Today I'm in a new house. I just put in the house and I have some spots. Or let's just say things that I find out. So, the first one, oh yeah, my welcome. Oh, yes. I have this like little thing that does this when you squeeze it. All you parents out there, all you everyone out there, if you need to know what's inside of this, then there we go. Anyways, I'm gonna go get a bowl. Because we're gonna put this in a bowl. So, I'll be right back, guys. Okay, so this is a nasty wood bowl. It's not nasty, but it's cool. So, I'm gonna use this. So, first I'm gonna cut this off right now. Okay, well, let's see. So, I'm gonna do the table because this one's kind of nice and I don't want to ruin it. So, I'm gonna move to a different table. Alright, I put all my other stuff in here. Put this in there. Bubblegum. And then the table. So, I think I'm just gonna move to my room. Or, no, I'm just gonna move to this table right here. So this is just a little, really old. So it's already a pretty bad table. So, alright. I know you can't really see me right now, but I'm not on a chair. This tip's kinda high. Okay, so now you can see. And so, we don't need this bubblegum, but you need this bowl. Okay, so we got our bowl, which is kind of on the side a little bit. Okay, so first, you have to get your thing. You can get these at Target. That's where I got mine. I think, yeah. Cut this rope off of it. If you can. And all the parents out there that want to know what it is for their kids, you can just look this up. But subscribe, my friend. That just sounded wrong. Just subscribe. Anyways, I'm working on getting this off. I mean, not having it off, but guys, I mean, let's just get this thing off. They annoy me. Oh, dude, no, this is like blue and like orange stuff in it. Huh, I'm saying that, I didn't know this is cool. I don't even think I want to do this. Okay, so you can see this is the outside. If you squeeze it, oh my god, this is so much like a stress pill. This is so soft. This is such a stress pill. Like, guys, this is like literally a stress pill. So I've actually missed this. I'll miss it. But I'm gonna do it for those of you. You know what I'm talking about? Oh my god, guys, this is so cool. So it's like this orange slime inside of this ball. I'm gonna have to say it feels 90% inside the ball. Oh my god, I actually don't know. It's pretty sticky. It's sticky, I don't know if it sticks the furniture or anything, but it doesn't stick the ball, I know that. So I'm just gonna. There's two holes in the stem. Mom, where's that? With Daddy? He's outside. No, he's not with Daddy. So yeah, this does not stick to anything. It feels so good when it first comes down the wall. Okay, I'm open. It does stick a little bit to clothes. You feel so good when it's just like in a ball, but it does stick to your skin. Like, that's right. Like, look at it. It feels so good. I'm gonna get all of it out. Oh, jeez. It's more in there than it looks like. Way more than it looks like. I'm gonna cut more holes. All you parents out there, I wouldn't let your kid get this. I mean, if you start to realize what is in it, you will not let your kid get that. It could pop, it could possibly pop. It sticks your skin. Don't let your kid. Just don't let them cut it. Oh, is that? Anyways, well, there's still so much more. Oh, wait. Getting it all out of there. Okay, well, I'm pretty sure it's all out now. So. I'm going to show you after washing. Oh crap, guys, I'm sorry. Well, this is the ball right now. Start at the beginning and now look at it. I'm going to toss this in the garbage. Crap, there's no garbage in here. Shoot. It's like the ball is like a whole different thing now. Yeah, garbage. Do we have garbage cans yet?
Huh?
We have garbage cans.
What do you mean? Down in the kitchen.
Okay. So the ball is definitely broken. Gonna go wash my hand. Oh, whoa, it's on my arm. Gonna go wash my hands off hard. Give me 1 second, guys. Still got comes off. It comes off, but oh, I mean, it's that kind of like floppy one. Okay, guys, it does come off easily, but now I'm just gonna go look at it and well, touch it a little bit. I'm gonna show you what it looks like. Okay, so from this view. There it is. It's just like this red can, and inside of it is this is all the slime. So it's like this slime. Stick in my. It doesn't stick to your hands anymore after. You wash them? I'll lick this a little bit. Usually go to the anyways, guys, see you next time.